Have you ever wondered how the carbon footprint of a product is calculated? Currently, this is a rather difficult and tedious process. However, it is becoming increasingly important. Each party in a supply chain must first request the PCF value from its suppliers, and after calculating the PCF value of their own additional parts, they can add the two values and pass it up to the next party in the value chain. However, at the moment, there are several methodologies and databases for PCF calculation in use, making it difficult to compare multiple PCF values, and therefore creating inaccuracies when those values are merged together. And with a close eye on possible changes in the legislation and the goal of reaching the Paris Climate Agreement, the industry would greatly benefit from applying standardized methodologies in order to make PCF values more accurate. Additionally, the current process is not very efficient when a company is asked to provide specific PCF data to its supplier, or when it wants to find out which levers can help to reduce its own greenhouse gas emissions. Catena-X aims to provide a unified methodology for creating, merging, and sharing supplier-specific PCF data in a more meaningful way. What's more, it would allow members to quickly adapt to specific industry standards and needs by cross-recognizing industry standards. This is quite ambitious, but this would allow credible and genuine PCF values to be determined for all Catena-X members to get a better overview of their own carbon footprint. And comparability also creates a higher acceptance of the carbon footprint. In the long term, this will help to reduce efforts, introduce new measures for optimization, and better identify the hotspots to reduce GHG emissions. And should the regulatory framework of lawmakers change in the future, we are all prepared for it. Let's unite to lower GHG emissions and create a new standard for the future of the global automotive industry.